potpisali smo ugovore i završili dva ulazna transfera. Prije dva dana je došao Maxwell Acosti, igrač talijanskog prvoligaša Crotonea sa velikim iskustvom igranja u Italiji. Doveli smo ga na jednogodišnju posudbu uz unaprijed dogovoreni obavezni otkup, tako da on de facto će postati igrač Rijeke. Igra na pozicijama krila, igra je nešto čak i u napadu, uglavnom tamo se najbolje snalazi i vjerujemo da će se brzo uklopiti u momčad. Drugi igrač koji je došao, jučer smo baš završili sve detalje, Jason Davidson, lijevi bočni igrač, australski reprezentativac. Manje više se sve već i pisalo o njemu, o njegovom iskustvu, o tome kako igraju na svjetskom prvenstvu i želimo mi jednom i drugom dobrodošlicu u Rijeku. On je potpisao ugovor na 3 godine.
I've been in Italy for 9 years and I needed a challenge like this, so I'll put in much efforts as I can to help this big club. For the forward areas I can play any of the positions, but where I feel so comfortable is on the wings. So both right and left, I feel very comfortable playing. I'm a very fast player. I play mostly almost all with speed, and I also play with my, I like playing with my teammates. I like to, you know, play smart passes with them, but what I'm good in is the take on the defenders and dribble and put crosses in the area and go to shoot.
Dobro dan.
Yeah, for me it's first impressions is very good. Obviously it's a beautiful city, and when you come here I didn't know what to expect when you see the club, but the facilities are fantastic. All the players, the coaching staff, the director that I've met, and everyone that I've met at the club, everyone is very welcoming, and it's been fantastic from the first impression's been fantastic, and I haven't met the coach yet, so hopefully when I meet him this afternoon everything is smooth, and just can't wait to get onto the pitch and work hard, and you know, work hard for the team, and do my talking on the pitch, and just very excited to get involved with the team in the season, and obviously with the club in Europa League, this is a big opportunity for myself and for everyone to show themselves, and I can't wait to get started.